God opened my eyes to a country called the Republic of Guyana in South America. Let that country pray. In 2023, I saw the half city. When I say half city, half of the country flooded. That the government will even be confused of what to do. I pray. I saw death. It will be a sure disaster that other Western countries will come to help them. A flood that had never happened in that country before will happen in Guyana in 2023. I'm calling the people of Guyanese that can pray. Let them pray. If not, the regrets they will have, the regrets they will have, the regrets they will have, it will be tears all over. May God have mercy upon the Guyanese. Amen. And hear them in the time of trouble.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.